your cross shall be our meditation. To gather in that shadow as the sun went down, to weep with those who thought that you were leaving, you were leaving Jesus, the humble King who never wore an earthly crown. To steal away at night when they took down your body, love and tears to leave you in a borrowed grave, to go with Mary to that place they laid you, where they laid you, Jesus, and in the morning find the stone was rolled away. Heaven's praise is silent in those hours of darkness. Your Holy Spirit brooding round that empty throne. Until the declaration, He is risen. You are risen, Jesus. He is not dead. Behold, He lives forevermore. Hey, the cross, oh, the wonderful cross. What heaven's praise is silent in those hours of darkness. Your Holy Spirit brooding round that empty throne. Until the declaration, He is risen. Forevermore. Hey, the cross. thank you for the cross. Lord, we thank you that it's the cross that allows us to come before your throne and permits us to come into your presence, to stand before you and sing your praises and declare your glory. Lord, we thank you that you are enthroned in heaven. We thank you, Lord, that you've always been enthroned in heaven. But Lord, we thank you for that day and that time when your Son left the throne of heaven and walked this earth and gave his life as a ransom for many. And Lord, so we stand as the ransomed, we stand as the redeemed, we stand as those that were lost but now are found. Lord, we stand in a glory that is not our own, or in a righteousness that is not our own, or but is ours because of the sacrifice that your Son made at the cross. And we worship you, Lord. We worship you, Father. We lift up your name and we exalt your name in this place. We lift up your name and we exalt your name because of the cross, because of who you are, because of your glory. Because your glory is above all glories. Your kingdom is above all kingdoms. And we delight in the cross and we glory in the cross.